always fights me. Oh no! I just want to go home.
I'm gonna have to leave
when
this block. I don't know. Maybe if this video gets more likes than it usually does, then maybe I won't delete it. Or maybe I just won't delete it if it's a good video. And anyway, so I'm trying to get back to where we ended the video. What's up, lost ones? No angels, he will set us free. What's with that thing in their mouth? What is with that? Why does it appear that? Yeah, they just like made everything dark and then just added these two lost ones. Because you can tell, because you can hear the crying, so. It's kind of cool. Look at me! Look at me! See this? This is the demon. Until I, like, you know what? I'm gonna keep my face cam on. I'm not gonna have my face cam for about, like, what? No. Hold on. I'm gonna have it. But I'm gonna keep you guys waiting for a long, long time. Just wanted to say that. And when I mean for a long time, I mean 365 days times 5. That's 5 years. These things break. They're made of cardboard. What do you mean, brother? What do you mean, brother? I liked it. Like the way that he said it. What do you mean, brother? I'm just chill until Boris gets, well, you know. The beheaded? Nah, be bodied.
For 40 years I've built attractions that stagger the imagination. Colossal wonders such as the world has never seen. I have earned my legacy with sweat. Right in front of everyone. High-level investors, Wall Street tycoons. The ever-tactless Joey Drew introduces me, the great Bertram Piedmont, as Bertie. Like I was his child. You may be paying me, Mr. Drew, but you don't own me. I'll build you a park bigger than anything you could ever possibly conceive. But before you go taking any bows, Mr. Drew, know that this grand achievement will belong to me alone.
In this part, I probably got frozen,
so
remember
that this is like,
yeah, just don't bother. Sometimes I'm gonna get frozen, so.
Disney is a fucking failure.
And here I go again, recording again. I don't know why I was talking about Disney. Disney, you're cool and all, but it's just, it sucks that you had to copy out of someone else. Yeah, so just wanted to say that, and yeah, cool.
Because it is actually true, and I hate Walt Disney, and that's why I think Orlando is much better than crappy Disney. I should call it Asni.
And here I just wanted to go fast forward because, to be literal, I was going to take a little bit of while, let's be honest, a lot. So, yeah.
I'm just kidding, but anyways. Let's go. I'm having fun. I'm sure the rest of the rescue party. Is it a rescue party if there's no nearby one? Does that make sense? Now can I do something? What the fuck? No, I'm gonna have fun until I... How the fuck? I'm a brute. I'm super. I'm still a superhero.
What's the tip? Search the warehouse. This is the warehouse, right? I swear to God, if you don't tell me. Tip, search the warehouse. Power the haunted house. Wait,
because I'm trying to do two things at the same time and it doesn't really work like that. How do I power up this thing? I have to keep on playing games until I like... Ah! Bro, I'm actually weak. Never mind. Whoa. Jesus Christ. It's a ball. I swear to God, how am I this weak? How? Bro, there's obviously something wrong with this game, bro. How am I this weak? I lost one. Tell me how I power up this freaky thing. Hey, lost one, I'm talking to you. I didn't even see you. That should be like a switch. Bro, now I'm getting those movie vibes where I have to do one of those things. Oh my God, there has to be a switch somewhere, like, huh. Like when I breathe. I'm getting so bored, I don't even know what to do. To go back up, just want to say before these words happen, after all this waiting that it's going to take a long time, I'm going to cut this, so yeah, don't bother, and yeah, see you in a hunch. I'm gonna take off the time that it took me to find out where the frick the switch is. Where, like, what? Someone here? I have a feeling that I saw someone, but I don't know. I'll check back. Putting on that is disturbing as hell. I hope this wasn't the mascot, because I swear to God, if these were the mascots, I'm freaking putting a one star on this thing.
That's one.
Jesus Christ. Number one or number two. Number two's right. Wait, no. Wait, what the frick? Why am I so arguing about this? It's right here. Oh no, I was wrong. It really was over here.
Looks like I've got some company up ahead.
I didn't mean that at all.
I don't stand a chance. There's gotta be a way around them.
Distracting them. Then sacrificing my life. I can't even do it without. Bro, this is number one. At least you're more human than them. Can you? Bro, damn. Arm? Oh, they try to make a bendy robot. Bro, that will low-key be cool though, like a bendy robot trying to chase us, or like we can become the bendy robot.
That's two.
This is just gonna be so cool. Look at my gameplay. What are you gonna do? You ain't gonna do nothing. Yeah, you ain't gonna do nothing. What you gonna do? Oh, okay. I'm standing on them.
Yeah.
Sure. I can walk on them. Oh shoot, no, I can't. That was a creative idea, but I'm afraid I can't work like that. Yay! Wait, if they're ink monsters, why are they standing next to the fire if they're gonna melt? Let's go to number three. Where the freak is number three? Did I click number three? No, I wasn't even supposed to. Okay, if it's not there, then what is this over here? My question is, how does dude got beat up in here? Like, how did this dude get beat up? The thing is a living machine, bro, brother, whatever. Brother, whatever. Isn't there an axe inside of him? Nope, it just appears. But no lie, people were right. I actually do want this as a freaking chair. What the fuck? Bro, is there a way that I can... Oh! Damn, this thing won. Well, that's it. Bye.